Hello, hello. This video is a continuation of my battle for Kyoko's love video, so I recommend watching that first so you know what's happening at the start of this video. Also, everyone's sexualities are explained in my video of Suga asking everyone if they're straight, so watch that if you're confused, lol. Okay, now enjoy the video. Fuck. 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 Suga-san. Help. Holy heck, Noya, what was that about? I'm having a crisis. Because of what Yachi said. Yes, I think I might be bi and I think I might have a crush on a guy and I don't know what to do. Okay, this is nothing to panic over. Yes, it is. What, why? I had convinced myself I was straight and explained away attraction to guys and now I can't avoid it and I don't know how to act around him, but what if I'm just making it all up and I'm not actually bi, I can't function. Whoa, that's a lot to unpack, I might need some backup here. Can I make a group chat? Sure, I need all the help I can get. Sugawara added Daichi, Yamaguchi, Tsukishima, Ennoshita, Yachi, Kyoko and Nishinoya to the group. Sugawara named the group Help Noya. Daichi changed Sugawara's name to Suga Heart.
Hello LGBT view community.
What's this for Suga? Noya is having an identity crisis, so I have recruited the gays to help. Why am I here? Cause you're gay. I don't want to be a part of this. Fine, you can leave. Wait, no, Suki, stay. Fine, but don't expect me to be helpful. Should I really be here if it's for the gays? I'm not technically gay either. I'm using gay as an umbrella term, you are all valid and welcome. Can we add Tanaka? But he's straight, grimacing face. But he's my best bro, face with big pleading eyes. Ugh, fine. Suga added Tanaka to the group. What's this, you okay bro? I need you for moral support bro. Sure thing bro. What about Hinata and Kageyama? They kinda avoided the question when I asked if they were straight, so I think it's best to leave them be for now. Plus if we added them it would basically just be the whole team. Asahi isn't here either. Don't add him. That was quick. Kinoshita and Narita aren't here either. They're straight and they haven't said anything in the group chat for ages, so I don't think they would want to be involved in this. Yeah, they both have the group chat on mute. Now that's a good idea. So is this about what happened with Nishinoya in the group chat earlier? Oh yeah, I thought that was weird. Wait, you were there? Yeah, I just didn't want to get involved. I'm sorry if it was my fault. I mean, it was what you said that triggered this crisis, but I don't blame you. Oh, and who did Kyoko-san like, by the way? I never checked the group chat. It was me. Whoa, congrats. Thanks, I'm still in shock TBH. Same, I don't know if I should feel happy or sad. No one cares how you feel, Yachi deserved to win. I'm not sure if I should get mad at that or not. Anyway, that's in the past now. Yeah, this is supposed to be about Noya's crisis. So what exactly is the crisis? I don't even know where to start. So I think I might have a crush on a guy. Whoa, you never told me bro. I'm only just realizing this after what Yachi said about Kyoko-san. Who do you have a crush on? Asahi, right? It's gotta be Asahi-san. Definitely Asahi-san. Agreed. Yeah, that makes sense. What? How did you guys all know before I did? I didn't know. Well, now that I think about it. I didn't want to force you, but I kinda knew. You're really obvious. Excuse me, who are you calling? Obvious, do I need to remind you of the incident? No thanks, we don't need to bring that up. How am I obvious though? I don't even say I like him like I do with Kyoko-san. You're always saying how cool he is, it's really annoying. And you've always admired him and you're always trying to get his attention. Ah shit, do you think he noticed? Honestly, he probably just thinks you like him as a friend and teammate. How do you know you like him romantically though? That's what I've struggled to work out. But when Yachi was talking about wanting Kyoko-san to be by her side forever, that just hit different. Different. So do you like both girls and guys? Yeah, I think so. I've always known girls are beautiful, especially Kyoko-san, but I think Asahi-san is the first guy I've felt like could be more than a friend. Wait, can someone explain romantic attraction to me? How can you not know what romantic attraction is? People just talk about it like everyone knows what's going on, but I'm really struggling here. Like, what the hell does more than a friend even mean? Wait, actually that could be really helpful, someone please explain. Any volunteers? How do you even explain that it's just a feeling like when you know? I don't know. It's like when you really like someone and you want to spend all your time with them. That's a best friend. No, like, you really really like them. Ennoshita is confusion. Suga, I think you better try. I don't know, you just love them and care about them and trust them and you have a strong emotional connection. Do you not love your friends and family? Well, yes, but not like that. Like what then? Like that, but more. What the fuck does that mean? You know, in like romantic movies, when that one person means the world to you and your life becomes full of meaning and you feel complete. But that's only in movies. Well, it's exaggerated in movies, but you feel it in real life too. Sounds fake, but okay. I don't know anymore. The world is not ready for you to question romance. Wait, now I'm more confused than before. Do you want to kiss him? Yeah, I guess that would be nice. Okay, let's just agree you like him. So romantic attraction is just wanting to kiss someone? I mean, it's not just that, but sure, let's go with it. I'm convinced y'all are just making this up as you go. Moving on. So Noya is bi and likes Asahi. Yes. Are you gonna ask him out? No, I can't. Why not? It's too scary. What if he doesn't like me? What if he doesn't even like guys? What if he does like me? I don't know how to be in a gay relationship. Whoa, why are you freaking out about this so much? You never had a problem confessing to girls. Because that's different. I'm pan, so gender doesn't really matter to me and my attraction isn't really any different depending on gender. Yeah, this definitely feels different. Wait, does that mean I'm not bi? I would say you're probably not pan, but you could definitely still be bi. Oh, okay. For the whole gay relationship thing, we can cross that bridge when we get to it. But as for him liking guys or you, we could just ask him. I'm not ready to know if he likes me, but it would be useful to know if he likes guys. Okay, I could go ask him now. Eek, okay. Hey Asahi, can I ask you something? Oh, I'm sure. Do you like guys? Is this the asking about my sexuality thing again? I don't really have a good answer. Okay, don't worry about that, let me rephrase. Hypothetically, if a guy confessed to you, how would you react? I don't know, that's never happened to me before. But like, would you think it's gross or would you give them a chance? I guess it depends on the person. What if it was a friend? Does one of my friends like me? This is just hypothetical. Then why do you need to know? It's just important, okay? Suga. You don't like me, do you? What? No bitch, you know I'm dating Daichi, what the fuck? I know, it just sounded like that was where you were leading to. No. I'm sorry. Can you just give me an answer? Well, if it was a friend, I wouldn't want to hurt their feelings, but I don't know if I could return their feelings unless I know who they are. Okay, give me a minute. Suga sent a screenshot. A bit cryptic, but this was his answer to if a guy confessed to him. Why the fuck did he ask if you like him? Oh lol, he thought I was implying that I wanted to confess to him cause I was trying to get an answer out of him. I swear to God. Well, it sounds like he's not totally against it. Yeah, the worst he would do is not like you back, he's not gonna think it's gross or anything. You have to get used to gays pretty quick around here. The straights are the minority. Petition to kick out all straights from the team. No. Tempting. No Suga, we can't do that. It's not my bro's fault that he's straight, it's not a choice. Yeah, no one would choose to be straight. I could never. I will take your spot as a regular if you get kicked out. I feel so attacked right now. Cry me a river. Moving on. Asahi said it would depend on the friend how he would react. Do you want me to push further? You could ask if he likes someone. What if you ask which friends he would be okay with? Yeah, I feel a bit more confident to push further. Okay, I will do my best. Do you like anyone? I don't really know. But like, would there be any friend that you would go out with if they asked? Maybe it would depend on who it was. Who would be a yes? I don't know, I can't just pick someone out off the top of my head, I need to know who it is. Ugh, hang on. He won't tell me who he would say yes to. He wants to know who it is first. Did he say that he liked anyone? He said he didn't really know. Well, that's not helpful. Can we give hints, like a personality trait or that they're in the team? He has a very loud personality that might be too obvious. Someone in the team then? That still leaves quite a lot of options. That should be okay. Okay, I'm on it. How about if it was someone on the team? Someone on the team likes me? No. Hypothetically. Well, hypothetically, if it was someone on the team, it wouldn't be you or Daichi or Tsukishima or Yamaguchi, since you're all in relationships, so that leaves the second years and Hinata and Kageyama, and I think those two like each other but haven't realized it yet, and Tanaka and Nishinoya like Kyoko, and I don't think the other second years like guys either. Someone in the team. Did not go as planned. He narrowed it down and turns out there wasn't many options. Fuck, does he know it's me? He thinks you like Kyoko. Well, I have a girlfriend now, sir. That won't stop me from loving you, Kyoko-san, heart eyes emoji. I mean, I like Kyoko-san, but she's not an option now. Now, when did you have a chance with her? Shut up. I think it's gonna get dangerous if I keep pushing. What do you want to do? Maybe you should just confess to him. I don't know, what would I say? Send him a heartfelt message? I'm not very good with words. A grand gesture? Like what? I hadn't thought that far. What if you just start by telling him you're bi and see if he seems interested? That will make him think you're a possibility and he might realize he likes you. Make the coming out a grand gesture. I guess that could work. But what would the gesture be? A lyric prank? Isn't that a bit cliche? Okay, but hear me out. NSYNC, bye bye bye. But it's bye bye bye. Ooh, I like it. Yes, you have to do it in the group chat. You two just love the chaos, huh? What can I say, flipping hair emoji. Okay, are you ready? Let's do this. Everyone, I have an announcement to make. What is it? Ooh, what's happening?
Cell phones on silent and shut your fucking mouth. The show is about to begin.
Oh no, what are you doing?
I know this can't be right.
You gotta do what you gotta do, bro.
Hey baby, come on. I loved you endlessly.
Is this about Kyoko-san?
And you weren't there for me. So now it's time to leave and make it alone.
Are you finally giving up on Kyoko-san? Peace at last. Are you okay?
I wanna see you out that door, baby. Bye, bye, bye,
bye, bye.
Isn't it spelt bye? No, it's bye.
Don't wanna be a fool for you. Just another player in your game for two.
You may hate me, but it ain't no lie.
I don't know who you're talking about, but I would never hate you, just FYI.
Baby, bye, 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 bye.
Wait, bye like bisexual. It doesn't sound crazy. We support you and believe you, and you are valid.
Just hit me with the truth.
Damn right.
Now, girl, you're more than welcome to. So give me one good reason.
One good reason that you being bi isn't crazy.
Baby, come on.
I, mouth, I. Baby.
I live for you.
Noya, are you saying
that life would be much better once you're gone?
Oh, wait, no. Life would be much better if we were together. Really?
I know that I can't take no more. It ain't no lie. I wanna
be your boyfriend because I'm
bye-bye.
Ooh, damn, he really went there. That's my bro. Wait, are you serious? Yes. And you're asking me? Yes. And this is why Suga was interrogating me earlier? Yes. Well, for you Noya. I have to say yes. Shock. Wahoo, you did it bro. Yay go Noya. I'm so proud. I don't really know what's happening but wahoo. That went surprisingly well. Wait, how many of you were in on this? Everyone except Hinata, Kageyama, Kinoshita and Narita. Even Kyoko and Yachi. Especially us. Well honestly I was hoping it was you who liked me Noya. Asahi-san. Can I come and give you a hug? Oh I'm sure if you want. Okay I'm on my way. Send pics.